Hello?
Let's go.
Is this thing on?
Hey yo, this that shit you bob your head to. This that brand new instrumental. I heard he put his city on. That boy Kel so influential. Success got everybody hating. Success to me is inspiration. Cause how we supposed to know that what we dream is possible if don't nobody that looks like us makes it? You
only got one life, don't waste it. Hey guys, this is day three. I know you heard in my last video I said I had done three videos, but that's because I had done one, and I didn't really like it or where it was going, so I'm trying to figure out what I was going to say. I didn't like where I was going, so I deleted it. Yeah, I'm trying to hurry up and get ready. You can see me rushing to get ready because the bus is coming and I'm nowhere near ready. So I'll catch you later, because if I stay on, I definitely won't be ready. See ya. So now I'm ready. I just need to wash my face and brush my teeth and just get ready. Okay, I'm officially ready, and now I'm leaving out. Hey, Jordan. Oh. Why don't you tell all the YouTubers how you feel in the morning?
Like, I don't want to talk to nobody, so get the camera off my face.
What?
Get the camera off my face, because I don't want to talk to anybody. That's how I feel.
Oh. Are you trying to drop, like, some messages for me?
Hint, hint, yeah.
Did you wink like that?
Wow. Look.
I don't even know if I caught that.
Look at my shoes.
So she's trying to get these. But, okay, Jordan.
I am going to get those, because mommy getting them, too.
Why is mom getting Jordans?
She doesn't like Jordans, but she likes those.
She doesn't even get Jordans. She's gonna spend, wow. And then you see how I'm treated in the house, because two people are getting Jordans. I'm getting Zippo, zilch, nothing.
Stop being ungrateful. You didn't ask for anything.
I don't
Mommy
ask for anything.
Mommy looked at these and then said she wanted them.
I didn't ask for anything, because I don't pride myself on asking for expensive shoes.
Okay, well then why are you upset then? Exactly.
It's just the fact that I don't know. I'm upset.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think
that's the bus. See you guys. Bye. Just got to school. Yep. Day three. I woke up late. So.
So this is what you do?
Well, yeah, and then she's laughing at my pants because they stop right there, and it's winter.
Why do they stop right there?
But I'm not cold, so today I think I'm gonna like kick doors open for like no reason. I don't know. It just seems like something fun to do. It's gonna be fun, but like, will I get in trouble is the question. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, I wanna be in your channel, bro. Yo.
Are you really following me?
No, what's the name of your channel? I wanna see that.
Horizon.
Alright, I got you.
Michelle, Paul.
Hey, what you mean?
Are you guys going to tutoring today?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to interview you guys there.
Okay.
You're going to do like separate interviews, and we're going to build a divider in between you guys, and I'm going to ask you questions about Paul, and I'm going to ask you questions about Michelle, and we have to see if you get them right.
Okay. That's fine.
Right.
Bet. So you guys got to tune into that, because it's going to be lit. Whoa, Nia!
Why? What is that on your sweater?
Stop! Don't ever do that to me.
So the day begins. Woo! Why y'all waiting around?
Ask us, don't ask us what we doing.
I just did.
The mixtape, Demetrius Young. Just type in Demetrius Young, the mixtape.
Demetrius Young, the mixtape? No. On like what forum? It's not just gonna show up on Google.
YouTube. Yes, it is.
YouTube?
And Google.
Just Google it.
Okay. Demetrius Young, the mixtape. Check it out. Today's a B-Day, and I'm super hyped. Super hyped! Yeah. I don't know why I make all these like... What? Why is there no one in here? Where is the teacher? Now I have to go find a teacher. You know where the teacher is for this class?
This is Elijah in his natural habitat.
Why do we always see a million in the hallway? This is like the 10th time. I think I'm gonna make you my most featured person.
Hey,
like,
Sharon,
definitely.
Send me your, which YouTube you have. I wanna see if you got the videos up from yesterday.
Okay, I mean, they're cut up. I basically got drops and...
Yeah, they're not up yet. Whatever, just send me where they are.
Okay.
Well, I wanna see them.
Okay.
You're gonna see me in them a lot.
There's no teacher up there. I've been up there, but there was, yeah.
And the door's locked in.
So what do we do?
Good morning, Rockets. Please pardon the interruption.
Here.
Today is the Starfish Initiative Career Fair. We welcome Starfish and its community partners to Vanderbilt High School.
Okay. Hey, so Dakota's taking over the channel for about like 10 minutes. I don't know, until she gets tired, because I bet you it won't last the whole period. But,
no.
Yes. You're watching Horizon, and this day will be awesome. Tavon, staring contest, now.
I suck dick in potatoes.
Hey. Wow.
Hey, big dick, peaches and cream.
You already
lost. Miss Blake!
I didn't blink.
Like you did.
We're having a staring contest, but I think, yeah, it is.
Don't say that.
Is that Miss Bowler?
Yes.
Are you so
much? Are you serious? Oh, I won!
You cheated? You are a cheater.
As you guys can see, my hair is looking a little rough. Just a little bit. Like, scale from 1 to 10, 10 being the worst, 1 being the best.
Oh, we know
it's like
you...
a 2. Okay, hold on. She's unlocking the door.
Good morning. Sorry to be late. Huh?
You
come around the corner so late.
Because you ran.
It's so hot. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3. There's 4. There's 5. There's 6. There's 7.
Okay, well, I'll catch you guys later.
I'm here and I can't breathe.
I got you.
Peace.
Doctor, I appreciate
an eyebrow grease.
Williams. And pew, I understand the vision he's trying to.
Remember in the last video I was telling you guys about the Nutcracker? Now we're here and we're setting up. So, yeah.
Oh my god,
could you walk faster, please? And then, like, if nothing's happening and the video gets too long, just...
I'm sorry.
And the video gets too long, just, like, stop it and then, like, restart it.
Okay.
We're gonna need a couple of...
So,
white, you have a hairpin?
John is trying to,
give me a Chevet light for Christmas, a singular light for my theater company. Am I getting it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I totally went past it. But he can't figure out how to turn it on. He doesn't even know where the switch is. I guess he bought it and never used it.
So now we can watch this failure.
You ungrateful ass.
John, you're going to throw away a whole light because, are you serious? That is not the trash.
Yup.
That's a makeshift trash you made out of wood.
That's a dumpster.
A dumpster?
A dumpster. Get out of my shop. Get out of here.
No. Oh, let me in the shop, John. There's literally like a door and then a big wide open space. But then I have to climb over the table. You got it to work? Is that it? That's definitely not it. It's way too bright. What's that? You're shining a mega light in my face. John, what is wrong with you?
It's not a mega light, buddy. It's called a park can. Get it right.
Okay. A mega park can.
No, it's not a mega park can.
It's a mega park can. You're telling me there's bigger park cans than that?
Yes.
What would you light? Like the globe?
Yeah.
That's like the sun, John. John. I don't even think the camera is getting any of this because it's literally just like a light.
Yep.
Let me see. Oh, okay. There we go. Just let a little bit in, just a little bit of exposure. And there's John. He's trying his face. John! It's so hot! So I'm leaving class, going to, I think I'm going to social studies. Here go Dax right here again. He a rapper.
Yeah, right, no, rapper. Man, it's too solid in here, man.
He a trash ass rapper though.
Wow.
This nigga trash.
You know you always gonna have your haters.
This nigga trash.
You always gonna have your haters.
You always gonna have haters. I got more fans than haters though. Y'all wondering who on my ad-libs, y'all already know it's C Money Entertainment.
Me guys ever.
You know.
Wow. They kinda ratchet, y'all. We
don't do it. Jared,
please. Tell the viewers how your vlog's going.
Yeah, my vlog's actually going great. Yeah, and I'm just really excited for the new content that's coming out. Yeah.
So, what's the highest views you got on your vlog so far?
No comment.
No comment. I would say zero. Here I'm with basketball player Cornay.
She just shaded me all on the news. Wow. Meet with my girl. How's it going?
Tired.
It's
good, man. Go check me out. Civic AK-13, Xbox Live, GTA 5, you know what I'm saying, mods, you know?
So what are these papers that you have to pass out?
You get them signed by the different colleges. Say you saw them and heard them talk about what their college is about.
Has every student taken a paper?
So far.
Is it because you're forcing them to take the paper?
I've only been here like 5 minutes.
Hey, this is Jared. This is my best friend. Her name is Jasmine. Not Jasmine, Jasmine. Why don't you tell them what you want to do with your life when you grow up?
I want to take, oh my gosh, I did not realize that was a good one. Should I tell them what I really want to do or what I'm actually going to do?
Go ahead, start with the more civilized thing and then the
I'm going to become an international businesswoman and run a cute little business called Sugar Sugar Cafe. Check us out, like us on Facebook. And I'm not going to, here you go. No, Thomas.
She also wants to take over the world. Ayo! What's up?
I thought I was gonna do good.
Where you headed?
Theater with you.
I don't. We do have theater together.
Yeah.
Okay. What's the craziest thought you've ever had?
The craziest thought I ever had was, I don't know, I was looking in the mirror and I was like, I'm really a human being. That's,
wow.
That's crazy. That's it.
Hey, Ms. Shanks.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Woo! Do it.
Woo!
No. Woo!
Louder, okay? Because I'm laughing, okay? Woo!
Like, try not louder, but higher. Look. Woo!
Woo! Okay, hold on. I can't stop laughing, okay?
Woo! Woo! Okay. That's her. I don't know what's going on.
Sure, Jared.
Hey, Mr. Barker.
Yes.
You mind stashing a few immigrants?
Stashing a few immigrants? I don't know why. You mean from
flashing? Yeah.
Is he really about to, be on YouTube?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But me wants to see he. So.
What are you doing?
When I go see he, what do I look up?
Horizon with a period.
Horizon with a period.
Yes. Not with a period like. But like with the punctuation mark. Okay.
I know, I mean, I'm not that stupid, but
I think I'm really gonna change my channel name to Horizon with a period.
Oh, with a period?
Yeah.
That would be dope.
That's with me, so.
Oh, no!
Give me a. Sha. Oh,
wait. Auntie, Jermia.
Who on my body? The devil.
Who on your body?
The devil.
The devil. The devil. We shake them off. Naya.
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 Naya. What?
Who on your body?
The haters.
The devil on your body. Shake them off.
They are. That is a hater. The devil is a fucking hater.
No. The devil is one of a kind.
The devil is stronger than a hater.
A winner is not a champion. A
champion.
I'm different. Just pull up to the scene with my cell missing. Today we're gonna figure out what's in Naya's locker. I heard she got a few bodies in there. Bodies. Oh, bodies. Hey, the devil on your body, shake them off.
Quit logging in school. Thanks for that.
How you gonna tell me I need a case for it?
Wait, he messed it up.
Right. He go, oh, you need a case for that.
What, you gotta
come on. Come on, follow me.
Kayla, what is wrong with you?
No. So guys, this is my ex best friend, but I'm about to take her back on camera because I love her.
No, I'm not doing no interview.
Okay.
This is for what?
All right here. Gotta get all in there. I get the tears.
You got a fucking YouTube channel with the
how do you feel?
How do you feel? I thought you were about to say something mean.
Sierra Miles, how do you feel?
Hey.
You can't even see you.
Oh, you can't see us? Okay. Oh wow.
Lip gloss. He quit being my best friend over a bitch. I mean, I could be his best friend over a bitch. A bitch.
Over a bitch because that's what Drew stopped being my best friend.
That's it.
He's so cold. So cold. I don't know why I'm doing all this. I don't even know if you can hear me over the wind because it's blowing. And, I am really, 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 really cold. I got a jacket in my book bag. Why is it not on? Whatever. Anyways, I'm on my way to Mickey D's to finish setting up my, hey guys, so I just got to tutor and let's see who all greets me when I walk in. Hi, Sana.
Hi,
Sana was the first one to greet me. Ayo. So I'm about to make food, and my friend will be taking over the camera for a second so that I can, do this super awesome thing. Why don't you tell them who you are?
I'm Kia.
You don't have anything more exciting to say about yourself?
No, I'm your friend.
Wow. Okay. Kira is a multi-award winning swimmer.
No, I'm not.
Okay, here.
Okay.
Is your hand over the lens?
No.
Okay.
I have it.
All right. Here it is.
It's...
I need bread.
That only makes sense, Jared.
I feel like I'm not moving fast enough, but you guys will just have to deal with it. Sand toucher.
You thought you caught me slipping?
Okay, Jared.
I guess.
Everybody else can in the day. That's true. I feel like I'm the only one who really uses sanitizer. Hey, I don't have stones. I have to get in here with a fork. Why don't you use the knife that, because the knife don't, you can't really scoop up everyone in my house. Yeah, he asked me to, it's from my blog. Like, blog. You know, with a V. With a V, it's a video blog. It's on YouTube. You hear my nasty voice on the V? Stop it, I'm so true. It's such a motivator, Jared. I'm just really
getting myself off.
It's so thick.
The crunchy peanut butter, it's got peanuts in it.
I know that. Crunchy peanut butter is nasty.
Hey guys, fun fact, I'm allergic to all nuts except peanuts, so if you ever see me eating anything that has other nuts in it, I'm probably gonna die in the next clip.
Hey sister Kirsten.
Did you check to see how many nuts and peanuts?
Did I check to see how many what?
If there's any nuts
There wouldn't be.
You gonna have to boo boo.
I'm gonna make the rest.
He's putting the Fritos on the table. Oh my bad.
You about to put on
your
sandwich too?
Oh
my gosh, we're just gonna see my dad.
Y'all see that?
I'll call back 5 more minutes because I left like 10 minutes ago to see
it. Okay. Fritos chips. You know how people be like free? Hey guys, so I'm here with Paul and Michelle, and today they will be doing a test to see who knows each other the most, or if they know each other at all. Dun dun dun! So we will get started in just a quick moment. This is Paul. This is Michelle. In case you didn't know. No, I'm joking. That's Paul. That's Michelle. And, it's not. Okay. So, the first question is for Michelle. Michelle.
I don't know.
What is Paul's favorite color?
I don't know. No, I'm kidding. I think I know, but I'm scared to answer. Is it blue?
Woo! And Michelle got it right. Okay. Paul, you know what is Michelle's favorite color?
Blue, blue, black, purple.
I have black here. Half a point because you said it. You just half a point. Actually, let me keep score. Next question. It's for Paul. Paul, how many siblings does Michelle have?
One.
One. Okay, point for Paul. Michelle, how many siblings does Paul have?
Depends who they live with him. I'm just kidding. He has three.
Point for Michelle. Okay, and the third question goes to Michelle. What is Paul's biggest pet peeve?
Hypocrites.
Is that your final answer?
But no. Maybe. I don't know. I'm scared.
Final answer?
I'm scared.
No point for Michelle.
Oh!
Michelle's biggest pet peeve.
People who talk with their mouth full of food.
What's your pet peeve?
People who talk with their mouth full of food or ignorant people.
You never told me those!
Point for Paul. Okay. You guys have the same pet peeve. Great for you guys. Okay. Question number 4. Michelle, what is Paul's biggest fear?
Depends.
Is it the dark?
What?
Is that your final answer?
Spiders?
Okay. I'm gonna mark that as wrong. It's two wrong guesses. Okay? No point for Michelle.
What is it?
Paul's biggest fear is heights.
Oh, I did forget that.
Okay.
I would know that.
Paul,
I'm sorry, I knew
what is Michelle's that. Biggest fear?
Depends.
It's either dying or nothing.
Wrong. With 2 points, her 2 point animal, her 2 point answer was bugs, and her 1 point answer was the dart.
Oh, okay. Because I'm a fucking idiot. What?
Oh, you told me not to tell anyone, and it's going on my YouTube channel.
That's fucking great.
Okay. Now, Paul, what is Michelle's favorite thing to do?
Nothing. She fucking lazy.
Paul's favorite thing to do is to sleep and get money.
You don't even like work.
All right. Next question. Michelle, what is Paul's favorite type of food?
Is it Mexican food?
Yes.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Wait, when we were doing the questions, he said, is that a type of food? I said, what? Like black people food? He said, yes, black people food. Dun, 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 dun. Psh, we'll take a short commercial break. And we're back with Paul and Michelle. So, Paul, what is Michelle's favorite type of food?
Any.
What is Paul's favorite restaurant to eat at?
Paul eats everything. More Mexican than you.
Chipotle, Noodles and Company, or Taco Bell?
Neither.
What?
Applebee's was the answer.
You've been to Applebee's once.
That is bomb.
One.
Was bomb.
Once. How is it your favorite if you've only gone once?
Okay, next question. What is Paul's favorite animal? Wrong. Turtles.
You only had a turtle once, and it was for 5 minutes. I don't understand you. I don't understand.
Turtles are the shit.
He lost his turtle in 5 minutes.
She lied. She lied.
You went to go take a dump, and you came back, and it was gone. You can't say anything.
Okay, great. Okay, then. Wait, okay. We're taking another short commercial, and we'll be right back after these messages. Are you sad? Do you not have friends? Well, watch this YouTube channel, like, and subscribe, and keep watching videos. And we're back to Do You Know Your Lover with Paul and Michelle. So, the last question, question number 10 is, Paul, does Michelle love you?
Shit, you better. Fuck you up, yeah.
No point for Paul because no. I'm joking. It totally says yes. They both said yes. Okay. And you guys have made it through a round of Do You Know Your Lover?
Thanks.
There's more?
Maybe like next week.
Oh, okay.
But thanks for being our host, our guest. Yes. And we're out. Damn, but I just didn't know that you wanted to be in one.
I do.
This is Sister Kirsten.
Hey, nobody can replace me. Thomas, get out of my shot.
Refer anyway. To her as... Oh, wow. Refer hey. To her as Sister
only Kirsten.
Kirsten.
No, don't refer
Sister
me.
Sister Kirsten.
Only Brother Jericho.
Her name is Sister Kirsten.
That's not cool.
They hate him, but they bro. No.
Kissing me.
This is Thomas. He's like one of the only white kids that goes to our school.
That's true.
That's why we love him.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
It's only like, it's you and your brothers.
Okay. No. There's that Alex kid. There's that.
Yeah, that is. Tell me who you are. Hold on,
wait.
What did you say? What did you say? What did you say?
Say it to the five people that watch your videos.
Wow.
So mean.
Why don't you tell us, Sana?
All the rice.
Tell us how much you're gonna enjoy this rice. What all do you have planned for this rice?
I plan to.
There was a whole thing left over of rice from Panda Express.
Yeah,
and
she took
the whole thing of rice from Panda Express.
You guys are fucking terrible. Go home. Did you hear all that?
I'm at IUPUI, and I'm leaving, and I'm going home. Right, I gotta catch the bus. The bus? So I'm just walking across campus so I can get on the bus. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm at your school.
Okay, are you ready, Ricard?
Ready for what?
Ready? Hold on. Wait a second. Here we go. Name five things that don't go on a pizza. Go. Ricard, do it. Go.
Toothpaste, gummy bears, chocolate, cinnamon, and
go,
marshmallows.
Marshmallows. Woo! Five things that don't go on a pizza. You guys got it. So don't put any of those things on there.
Hello.
Almost ran into the middle of the street and got hit. Oh, now the walk sign is on. Okay, so these are the downfalls in life, because I was trying to catch the bus and I thought that the stop was on the other side of the street and the bus passed me. So now I'm walking home. Don't really know how great this will be. I don't feel like I'm far, but yet a part of me knows that I am. So I'm just kind of upset right now. Not even upset, I'm just cold and a little irritated. I'm not upset, definitely not upset. Okay, well, I'll catch you guys when I get to warmth, because I need to put my hands in my pockets. So guys, I just got home after the long walk. The long walk. It's been 45 minutes. But yeah, so I'm home. I don't know what else to say besides today has been a good day. I think today has really been a good day. So I'm gonna edit this and then you'll see it. And see you guys later. Horizon out.